What's up, boy? Welcome to H2oi.
Good morning, guys. So it is day two, H2oi. Time, 9:45 a.m. So today we've got a few shoots planned. First shoot is with Junior and his dancing CRVs.
They dance.
Yeah, I got.
Junior dances.
Yeah, but like, yeah, well, maybe the car dances. Anyway, if you follow him on Instagram or anything, you might have seen that he kind of has a pretty loud sound system. He likes to play it very loud and then dance. So we're going to shoot with him. And then up after that, we're going to shoot with John Ludwick in his BMW 700. We've already shot with him in Atlanta. So this time we're going to do a little bit of a BMX edit at the same time, which should be pretty cool. And then after that, we are going to film the intro to the new Strip 4.
We're filming the intro to the Strip 4.
Why is that so difficult for me? That's it. Jesus. See you in a bit. Welcome to H2oi. What is this, Junior's car wash?
Yes. Taking care of you guys, you know.
Doing a little work.
Third car for today. This is the fourth car for today.
What's good? I'm Taji. And
I didn't even need to introduce you there. Did you like that? I just went, yo.
Yeah, that's cool.
Pointed it.
Yeah. So I'm Taji. And this year, H2oi 2019, Kevin Legazpi, Sebastian Rodriguez, and I will be working on a yearbook. So we're just taking a bunch of photographs, and the layout is going to be how you buy a high school yearbook. This is what we're trying to do.
Right now, I'm about to grab some portraits of the ILB TV boys.
Yeah.
You had us down, though. He had us down for furthest traveled, and I told him that Rustam came from Russia, and the unripe guys are coming from Japan, so kind of shot myself in the foot, but hopefully you can find something.
Didn't even know, man. Hey, look, so, yeah, I mean.
You can find something else for us in the class.
Yeah, hell yeah, for sure.
Most Irish. Alcoholics. All right, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Where did you get your cigarette lighter?
Oh, God.
Everyone needs to know.
I don't have it anymore.
Everyone.
I don't have it anymore.
Every comment on the fucking video is, where is that cigarette lighter from?
It's insane. I didn't realize how big that... I think they skipped the part where there's an entire car around it.
Yeah.
Like, it's that...
It's just nice to see it. I go...
To answer everybody's question, my friend from Japan got this cigarette lighter. I don't know where he got it from. He came back home with it and gave it to me. I don't know where you can buy it.
It's
a gift.
Everyone needs it. You should start selling them. There you go.
I know. I should try to find more. Make money off you fools. Jumping out of whip shit
cold. Watching my step ground froze. Getting hot.
The police are gone now.
Police are gone. Back car wash resumes. Shit resumes.
This thing's loud.
Well, that's all you know. The speaker inside's loud. I'm beyond my ass, but a bullet stand like Copperfield. Wanna see Holly's Hills. That bitch got heat for real. Sad looking past the windowsill. I've been thinking about the same shit still. Go hit the I-5, it won't be no shock. I've been planning for a while now. No side, tell me stop. Cops are gone, so we're now gonna film JR dancing basically in front of his car. Wanna get high, next day you forgot. Thought I told you that. This my niche, play my role. What you hold, little boy, best on reach. Your shit dirt, you get curved, I just saw the reach. edge of the cars. We're just gonna like put the music on, everyone just be hyped up. That's it. Tiara's probably gonna dance.
Then I think fuck that bitch. I just wanna fuck, gotta scratch that itch. Only 19, love don't make no sense. I don't wanna ask where all my time went. This my niche, get my role.
Where you guys going to?
James. So what's going on?
We are going to shoot some bicycles instead of cars.
So yeah, I think like the kind of area we want to focus on is just in here. So a couple of guys just chilling, a couple of you just doing a couple of lines. I'm gonna get like a white over here. So I just kind of want everyone kind of in this spot. Let me go for the wide so everyone's just kind of in there. If you're not riding at the minute, just kind of like hang out.
Trying to kill myself, nigga. I've been too humble, too nice, I'm too right. I'll be dead wrong if I don't feel myself. Nigga said he won't smoke, he just really talking. All ball, won't spar, won't do that there. Thought I told you that we won't stop. Watch a nigga do his dance, got a message, how you do that there.
We've met up with John and Corey and all these guys. This is our BMX crew, so they are doing like some tricks and stuff in this kind of cool plumber's yard, which is kind of retro. It kind of suits the vibe. We're doing a little scene with the Super 8 where Corey's going to be filming John doing some tricks. And yeah, once the sun comes down, we're going to go do a little Stranger Things-esque riding with the like lights and the bikes. So it's going to be pretty sweet.
What is this?
This is backyard fashioning because apparently the lights you guys bought had nothing to mount them. Nice. All right, guys. See you guys.
Right there. It's good there. It's good. She asked me up on high, say,
so, what's going on?
Bikes are almost finished. We're doing the little scene where they arrive at the house and change into the 700. Oh, second shoot is about to be wrapped up and then we're on to the third. It's gonna be funny.
I think it's gonna be
that's great.
So, I'm so stoked.
We're going to, well, first thing we'll do is just you running around the corner.
Right.
And panting with the van and then the capture.
Okay.
So this is now the intro of the film and we have captured a banana. Well, we haven't yet, but we're going to.
Like me, like standing, like I'm fucking scared to death.
Yeah. And then I want you to drive quite fast forward and then just stop the end. We can't see you stop, it's just this bit I'm gonna see.
Yeah.
So this bit needs to be fast and that bit, you can't see the end, so you just come safely to stop it.
Are you a qualified stunt driver?
Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
That's all right.
Are you kidding me?
Just making sure. Didn't want to be in any trouble.
Dude, I am.
I heard there's some sketchy stuff going on back here.
I am the stunt driver of the century, man.
Heck yeah. Did you get your plan?
Yeah, we did. It's mangled, though. ILB boys. We just filmed some rollers north in the Delaware, and they wanted to get some spark shots, so we laid it out. Lost the plate. Adam doesn't say anything until we're all the way back here.
Yo,
I can't see the back of your
and
car.
Is
it,
and I'm like, hey, is my plate light on? He goes, yeah, it's on, but you don't have a plate on the car.
Dude, these dudes.
So I'm like, well, we gotta go find it.
Okay, ready? And go.
Oh, I can't see it all, man. But we're gonna send it still. Y'all ready?
Okay, go!
Get off me! Get off me! Get off of me!
Action.
Action. No, shut him up! Let's go! Shut him up!
Should I do a land and tuck and roll? I don't give a fuck.
No,
but you gotta get
t-shirt.
If
it's pretty rough.
Roll, bro, I'm doing it once. You gotta get it.
Alright? Let's go hard then, you know, get
this. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna tell him he's gonna get a running start so we can jump over the middle. So he's actually getting.
You know what I'm saying? I can't, like, on my knees
because
they're gonna worry about my hands too. I got it. I'll make it work.
Action! Cool,
that's pretty good.
You're the mom.
Yeah, you're the perfect mom for this.
Perfect job. Banana, right?
God.
I don't want my ass in the video. Alright? Everything
you
else
what?
Is okay.
I'll jump out of a van, I'll hit the ground, but no
just
ass.
Just no ass. That's a wrap on day two, H2O. I think that one of them shots there was definitely going to be the best shot of the film, to be honest. And it's probably only going to be about 1 second long.
Yeah, which sucks. But
thank you very much.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thanks for letting us borrow your van.
Always.
And yeah,
looking forward
to the movie.
Yeah, I'm so stoked.
Hopefully you enjoyed the vlog. As always, let us know what you think. Post in the comments. What do you want to see more of? What do you want to see less of? If you want to see more of Rustam, let us know. If you want to see more of James, let us know. If you want to see less of me, let me know. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell button, do all that fun stuff. See you in the next one.
Bye.